19 years old and I'm from Belgium. My passions are cooking, fitness and dancing. In the future I would like to be a lawyer, but first there has to be a future. So me and my organization, we worked really hard around nature and environment. In my year as Miss Earth Belgium, I chose 4 projects which I wanted to support. I was born at the coast, so there started my first project. I cleaned the beach because there starts all the pollution and the waste goes into the sea, so it's bad for the animals, the food chain, so at the end it will hurt us. They are saving chickens out of the industry, which are made to lay eggs and which wings are cut. They take them out of the industry and gave them a better life. Because I think it's a really lovely organization, I donate them every month financial support. My next project is the nature-friendly transportation. I am promoting the city bikes because I think it's better to take your bike to your job or activities and leave your car at home. It's healthier and it's much better for the environment. Me, I'm showing the good example to the whole world and take my bike to school. Windmills. A windmill is a machine that converts the energy of wind. Green energy is important to save the health of our planet. Clean electricity generated from the wind is important for our future, but also for our planet. The theme of this year is ecotourism. The ecotourism of Belgium is the Ardennes. People visit the Ardennes to enjoy nature and to relax. Ecotourism is a way of responsible travel to natural areas that conserves the environment and improves the well-being of local people. It's all about your lifestyle. Things do not change, we change. Your new Miss Earth, because I want to be the voice of your Earth.